In social media, less is more. You still need to own, you still need to own the name, the brand name of all social media channels, of course. My business, School of Digital. I have a School of Digital in Instagram, even though I don't use it. I have a School of Digital in TikTok, even though I am not using it yet. But you need to protect your social media everywhere. In YouTube, in LinkedIn, your name, the name of your business, of course. But it doesn't mean that you need to use it.